Wow, that tier worked hard. An iconic reality television moment. I don't know if she like purposefully wore regular mascara versus waterproof for that, but genius move.